upgrade campus for Dolby High School and building additions or renovations for early college high school program at Southeastern High School, Rayburn, Dolby, and Memorial, plus a 200-student addition to the Pasadena Career and Technical High School. The proposed 11th intermediate school will be built along with a 36th elementary school, including new campuses for May Smith, L.F. Smith, and Pomeroy Elementary School. Once again, the $175.5 million bond will not require a tax rate increase. Early voting begins on October 20th and runs through October 31st. Election day is Tuesday, November 4th. You can learn more about the proposal by going to the district's website, www.pasadenaisd.org. Trojan defense right there to make the stop. Dimmitt with the tackle. To the Trojan offense. First down, South Houston. Ramirez there to make the stop. yards at the 30-yard line. I'd like to remind everyone that only authorized personnel may be down on the field of play. Anyone leaving the stands and entering the field area will be removed from the stadium. I ask your cooperation, please. Thank you. Perfect. That'll be. Our thanks to these, our major sponsors. Gets across the 45-yard line. Bradbury making the tackle. Thank you. Brandon Mullen has the extra point.
Thank you.
Buckley keeping the football. Cardona making the tackle.
Plug it in.